Okay guys, I am live in the store of Lever Ayush Therapy in Bangalore, and I'm going to be doing a dosha analysis right now. Dosa, of course, I like, hence it's always dosa first before dosha, but this time is dosha analysis. So Preeti is taking over, and I'll be going through the session. Preeti, come on.
Do this. So I just about to ask a few questions with some. And you said that I'll be deciding this. The first is on your body. Of course, your body mass index is really good.
No, it's your body mass index.
Yes.
Yeah, it must be the high 25-ish.
Yes. So we take this. And how about your speed?
If I don't eat, I definitely have a
headache. Okay. How
about your stomach?
Good,
yeah. From my diet to how I feel all the time. That's actually a lot. The analysis is a lot based on how you feel. So, can I read what are the words? So, there are stuff like from your body frame, how clearly you speak, the color of your eyes, the texture of your lips, how your nails are, the hair texture, skin color, temperature, which is rather interesting, right? None of us thought that we have to check the temperature of our body all the time to know what doshas and stuff are there. And our appetite, how we feel if we don't eat, sleep patterns, working style, whether we're active or we're sluggish, how we tackle problems. See, again, these things we don't actually talk about so much, but I think we should. How good our control on our desires are. Mine's like pretty much like all of us, very minimal. And our grasping processes, our memory. So I think this analysis is pretty cool. And now you can tell me your judgment.
Yes. Yeah.
What am I supposed to do?
Fast with
Blanca.
Also, if there is some lip which is better,
yeah,
maybe you can show that.
A nice face pack that you can use. Yeah.
Lavender.
Some demo that you can do.
Yes.
This is exactly what I want to do. Get pampered.
if only you had the time and the will, we could do the Pada.
Yeah, I don't know if you all is. Just do a mini version of it.
Okay. Well, that's happening. A small version. Maybe we just do it in the chair so that you don't have to
travel. Yeah, so I don't. They can come inside how they like it.
Yeah.
They're not
the version. Okay.
Whatever.
No, do it. Here.
So, should we do this after? Do we have media interaction?
Yes, we have.
Yeah, we do that. And then come back.
Yeah.
Once I talk, then this all will come out. Then they'll wonder what happened.
No, maybe what we could do is just show it, put a demo on the hand, and then later on, we could do it more elaborate.
I would have come in my track pants then to get all pampered here. No, but anything that we can do to accentuate, no one.
So we just finish watching what's happening now.
Right. And then that's actually like not allowed to correct.
keep it moist.
Yes.
And then keep it on. Unreal how effective they are. And Ayush has got this whole thing sorted here. And now I'm waiting when it's coming to my city. It's now already in Bangalore, it needs to come in all my other cities, everywhere that I am. And I'm looking forward. I'm excited.
Sure, soon.
Promise, like Instagram, you promise.
We'll get there soon.
She's getting everywhere soon. Sure. For now, Bangalore, enjoy these treatments and come to the Ayush store.
It's right in the center of Bangalore, so people from across Bangalore can come and see it.